Welcome to all. In this video, we'll discuss module 2, differential calculus 2, and the topic is Jacobian method. Okay, so this is the very important topic based on your exam point of view. Okay, very easy topic also. So Jacobian, we can define in the two types. One is two variable, another one is three variable. Okay, so this is the definition of Jacobians. Let x and y be the function of two variables with u and v, then the Jacobian of x and y with respect to u and v is denoted by Jacobian of j is denoted by Jacobian of x comma y, or Jacobian of x comma y divided by u comma v, or dou of x comma y divided by dou of u comma v. So is defined as Jacobian equal to dou x by dou u, dou x by dou v, dou x by dou u, dou y by dou v. So this is x, y, only two variables and two functions, independent variables and two function. In case x, y, z means dou x by dou on u, v, w means three variables. So like this, x, y, z, three variables, u, v, w, the three independent variable. So x, u, dou x by dou u, dou x by dou v, dou x by dou w, then y, u, v, w, then z, u, v, w. Okay, so this is the reverse. J of dou x, y by dou u, v means inverse is u, v divided by dou x comma y. Okay, now we'll discuss the problem. So if u equal to x square, v equal to y square, find dou of u comma v divided by dou of x comma y. So what is the formula? Dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y. So our aim is to find this value. Okay, so what is dou u by dou x? So given u equal to x square, v equal to y square. So what is dou u by dou x? That is 2x. What is dou u by dou y? There is no y, so 0. What is dou v by dou x? 0. What is dou v by dou y? That is 2y. Now substitute all values in the matrix. The normal cross multiplication, matrix cross multiplication, 4xy, then minus 0. So Jacobian is 4xy, that's all. This is a very simple problem. And next, we'll discuss next problem. So if u equal to tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y, and v equal to x plus y divided by 1 minus xy, find dou u, dou v, dou of u comma v, and dou of x comma y. That is meaning is Jacobian form. So our aim is to find dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, and next to dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y. So first I will find dou u by dou x, 1 divided by 1 plus x square. So tan inverse of x differentiation, this is 0. Next, dou u by dou y, this is 0. So tan inverse of y differentiation, 1 divided by 1 plus y square. This is clear. And next to v, x plus y divided by 1 minus xy, dou v by dou x. So this is u by v form. Okay, apply u by v form, we'll get 1 plus y square divided by 1 minus xy the whole square. And next, dou v by dou y, here also apply u v form, we'll get 1 plus x square divided by 1 minus xy the whole square. Okay, so our aim is to find only this value, then substitute 1 divided by 1 plus, this is dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y. The normal cross multiplication, this is the first term minus reverse second term. Okay, so in both term we'll get 1 minus xy the whole square is common, taking outside, so we'll get this term. So cross multiplication, if you want to means, you can simplify cross multiplication, otherwise you can leave. This is the answer. Okay, so this is the Jacobian form. And the third problem, if u equal to x plus y and v equal to u equal to x plus y, v equal to y plus z, w equal to, this is 3 by 3 matrix we'll get. So our aim is to find the value of dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou u by dou z. Next one, dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y, dou v by dou z. Next one, dou w by dou x, dou w by dou y, dou w by dou z. That's all, we have to find this value. So first u, what is dou u by dou x? 1. What is dou u by dou y? 1. What is dou u by dou z? 0. Because there is no z term. And take the second term. What is dou v by dou x? 0. Because there is no x term. And 1 and 1. Then dou w by dou x? 1. Dou w by dou y? 0. Dou w by dou z? 1. So we'll get 1, 1, 0. Clear? 0, 1, 1. Next one. 1, 0, 1. In this format, in the matrix. Clear? So this is the formula. The formula is important one. The formula is nothing. Dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou u by dou z. That is the first row. Dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y, dou v by dou z. That is the second row. Dou w by dou x, dou w by dou y, dou w by dou z. That is the third row. So our aim is to find each and every value. This value, this value, this value. Just differentiation, the partial differentiation of the given function. U function differentiate with respect to x. U function differentiate with respect to y. U function differentiate with respect to z. Okay, we'll get the matrix. So normal matrix simplification only. So 1 into 1, 1. This is 0. So 1 into 1 minus 0 minus 1. Minus 1 means you can remove this one and this one. We'll get 0 minus 1. So 0 minus 1. Next one plus 0 into some everything is 0. So 1 into 1 1 plus minus into minus plus plus 1. So j equal to 2. So this is our Jacobian. And the next problem. Given the function is u equal to x plus y plus z, v equal to yz, and w equal to z. We have to find u. So ux, uy, uz, vx, vy, vz, wx, wy, wz. So ux equal to 1, uy equal to 1, uz equal to 1. Vx equal to 0, Vy equal to 1, Vz, this is Vz, yes, Vz equal to 1. Why Vx equal to 0? There is no x term. Then Wx equal to 0, Wy equal to 0, Wz equal to 1. Now substitute matrix. 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. So normal multiplication, j equal to 1. Yes, that's all. So next problem we'll discuss just a normal process only. So x equal to r sin theta cos phi, y equal to r sin theta sin phi, z equal to r cos theta. Show that. So our aim is to find xr, x theta, x phi, yr, y theta, y phi, zr, z theta, z phi. Okay, so this you have to simplify the normal differentiation only. We'll get some matrix value na. This matrix value you have to simplify in the normal matrix way only. We'll get the solution j equal to r square sin theta. Okay, so everything is a normal differentiation only. There is nothing. So you can understand what is the Jacobian formula and how to identify or how to find the differentiation. Okay, this is the next problem. Similarly same. So we have to find xu, xv, yu and yv. Okay, xu, xv, yu, yv. Substitute the matrix, the normal cross multiplication. We'll get j equal to 1 plus u minus v. Okay, that's all. So I hope you all understand how to identify the Jacobian matrix. Okay, so the formula is nothing. There is no direct formula. What they asked, you can identify. We can make the formula from the question, and here we use only for the differentiation. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can call me or you can text me or you can comment me. I will explain directly. Okay, so thank you once again. Yes.